A small, malnourished kitten initially puzzled staff at Animal Humane New Mexico. Even as he got better, that kitten still couldn't put one foot in front of the other. News 13's Kayla Ayers explains what's wrong and how shelter staff are working to solve it.
When this little kitten was brought into Animal Humane New Mexico 2 weeks ago, staffers knew he was hungry.
He weighed about half of what he should weigh for a healthy kitten his age. I was told that he was wobbly.
With hourly feedings, he made it through that first night and started putting on weight. He even got a name, Doc Brown. See the resemblance?
Great Scott!
But even as Doc Brown got healthier, his problems weren't going away.
And then we found out that his issues are more, they're neurological and they're not due to malnourishment.
Doc Brown gets intention tremors, meaning anytime he tries to do something, his body does something else. Animal Humane's rallied around the case.
We fixed one, we can't fix the other, so we're trying to work with him to make sure that we can get the other one.
Staff walk Doc Brown on a ferret harness so they can work on muscle strength and coordination, and they've created special bowls for his food and water that are his height and can be adjusted as he grows.
We don't want him to drown in his own water bowl. So Vince, our maintenance crew created a water dish that's raised and tilted so he can kind of just walk right up to it and drink almost looking straight forward.
A few days ago, Doc Brown started drinking on his own. Animal Humane staff say Doc Brown might never be able to jump on a counter like other cats, but with some work and special attention, he's going to have a great life.
He's not just going to lay down and give up. He's fighting, so we're going to fight for him.
Kayla Ayers, KRQE News 13.
Animal Humane staff say Doc Brown has 3 or 4 more weeks until he'll be available for adoption. They intend to send his special bowls and harness home with the dock's future owner.